I'm young enough, I'm strong enough, I'm happy to put myself back in the ring, I'm happy to be in the limelight and be in the action. Mm-hmm. My mottos don't change. I got an O, I'm not afraid to let it go. Okay. You know what I'm saying? But this just is not ideally the path that probably any athlete would ever want for himself. And many athletes have suffered injuries, but I say right now, I'm like the stock market. Up. You know, I hit the peak, right? My stock went up when I fought Danny Garcia. People feel like it's down a little bit because I've been on the bench. I've been in off season for so long. But guess what, baby? As soon as we get back in the ring, there's only one direction ahead, and that's right back up. Luckily for me, I am ranked number one. Everybody does want to fight me. I don't have to go look around for contracts. Contracts are out there, you know? So I'm very grateful. I've always been a humble individual. And like I said, I look forward to getting back into the ring and reminding the world who exactly Keith One Time Thurman is.
Keith, you left this division as number one.
Yeah.
As you come back, you still think you are?
It's physical pain is one thing, mental is another. I mean, how tough is it for you going into the gym sometimes and worrying about, oh crap, today's injury? Is it, did I feel a tweak? Did I feel a pinch? How long did it take you mentally just to be able to go to a gym and just, you know, regular, you know, spar without worrying about, oh crap, might injure myself again. Oh, shoulder might pop, you know, something bad could happen.
I'm worried about that every day, my man. There's not one day where I don't worry about an injury, you know. But at the end of the day, you know, that's why we have to be strong. And luckily with my team and knowing how much I've had to go through, now we do a little bit more injury preventive things. Your boy is doing more stretching and doing other things, really hoping that once when we're back in the ring, nothing pops up again and that we can ride out the rest of our career in the way that we want to.
Keith,